Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi. Narrated Anas radiallahu anhu, when Abdullah bin Salam heard of the arrival of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam at Al-Madina, he came to him and said, "I am going to ask you about three things which nobody knows except a Prophet. What is the first portent of the hour? What will be the first meal taken by the people of Paradise? Why does a child resemble its father, and why does it resemble its maternal uncle?" Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Jibrael has just now told me of their answers." Abdullah said, "He, from amongst all the angels, is the enemy of the Jews." Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "The first portent of the hour will be a fire that will collect the people from the east to the west. The first meal of the people of Paradise will be extra lobe of fish liver. As for the resemblance of the child to its parents, if a man has sexual intercourse with his wife and gets discharge first, the child will resemble the father. And if the woman gets discharge first, the child will resemble her." On that, Abdullah bin Salam said, "I testify that you are the Messenger of Allah." Abdullah bin Salam further said, "O Allah's Messenger, the Jews are liars. And if they should come to know about my conversion to Islam, before you ask them, they would tell a lie about me." The Jews came to Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and Abdullah went inside the house. Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked, "What kind of a man is Abdullah bin Salam amongst you?" They replied, "He is the most learned person amongst us, and the best amongst us, and the son of the best amongst us." Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "What do you think if he embraces Islam?" The Jews said, "May Allah save him from us." Then Abdullah bin Salam came out in front of them saying, "I testify that La ilaha illallah and Muhammad is the Messenger of Allah." Thereupon they said, "He is the most wicked amongst us, and the son of the most wicked amongst us," and continued talking badly of him.